BMW key. Your battery's gone dead. It's hard to open the doors these days. So to replace the battery, very simply, remove the key. See the small slot here? You can use a regular kitchen knife. It pops right open. Battery comes out. Take this case, it's a CR2032. You're gonna go ahead and put your battery in. Make sure this is lined up the right way. And then you simply push this back in place. Put your key in. Good to go. Questions?